thought here. I had a lot of fun making animal faces in my paint before turning them into a flat wash. Actually, technically, those flat washes would have been considered a glaze. And if you'd like to know more about the difference between a wash and a glaze, go check out the tutorial I made explaining in detail how I made this video. It's on my website. Here's what my website looks like. All you have to do is look at the bottom, look for tutorials, and click on it. Then look for the post that says Fun with Animal Washes. And after checking it out, if you have any questions, please feel free to post. Enjoy!